if you're facing anxiety, or if you're a little bit insecure or nervous to meet other people, find a community that really resonates for you. You know, the synagogue also with business. But then the third area that's always been special to me is fitness. I am starting to build a fitness community here too, where I can go take classes with friends. Also, a fourth one that I just thought of is community with my baby. I'm going to Mommy and Me. I just signed her up for a music class, which I'm so excited. It starts this week. And there are just endless opportunities. It's actually a pillar in my program for Enrich Your Soul. It's in that mindset piece. We're being open to abundance.